Tyson's back 6:22, and of course, bringing back chance of rain in the forecast.
Literally on our doorstep right now, had sunshine in the downtown metro area literally 5 minutes ago. Now clouds moving in from the west and eventually showers well too as we make our way into about the next half hour or so. Weather affecting you looks like this. Showers likely for today. Several rain chances as we go throughout the holiday weekend, although not a washout for the weekend, so that's not to worry about right there. And a warm-up coming too. Looks like temperatures approaching 90 at some particular point in time in the 7 day. We'll show you that particular time coming up here in about 2 minutes or so. Let's take a live look at Super Doppler 7 radar. There's a band of showers out towards our west, heaviest up towards the north. Now, the good news is we don't really have to worry about thunderstorm activity, let alone severe weather. That won't be an issue for today, but we do have flood advisories and flood warnings in effect for the Missouri River from the Omaha metro areas north and even further south down towards Rulo, Nebraska. But as we zoom in here a little bit, you'll see the majority of these showers are trying to push off towards the east. Anytime you see a little band of yellow showing up, that's maybe some moderate rainfall taking place. I think this band is short-lived, at least across eastern Nebraska. Again, that's going to start to push over towards western portions of Iowa. Once we start to get past, let's say, about 7:30 or so, looks like rain probably will be a bigger factor across the Iowa side of the river. We'll zoom in a little bit closer towards the metro. Looks like a heavier shower from Wahoo, north of Lincoln, maybe out towards Waverly. Again, that's all shifting off towards the east and should be here probably around a half hour or less. Let's take a look at temperatures right now. 52 Gretna, 54 Valley, 52 in Springfield. And just a reminder that temperatures, even though they are in the 50s right now, that's comfortable. Those showers should be here. And the good news is we are not really worried about super heavy rain or severe weather. But again, some showers could make way for somewhat of a wet commute. 53 degrees, that's the story right now. Dew point at 46 degrees, so not a tremendous amount of moisture to work with in the atmosphere. But watch what happens as we go throughout the morning, even into the afternoon hours, a little bit of a break from the showers. We see this morning band move through. We'll stay cloudy, we'll stay cool, and overall it looks like we'll see a break maybe through the lunch hour, 1, 2 o'clock, possibly staying dry, but another chance for showers will move in. We'll show you storm predictor numbers at noon, lower 60s for the most part. Let's pick up right around noon and go until 5 o'clock here with our storm predictor, and you'll see a few scattered showers, certainly a good possibility, maybe an isolated thunderstorm. I think anytime after 1, 2 o'clock, our shower chances should increase yet again, a few showers possibly for the drive home commute as well. Storm predictor shows temperatures basically in the mid-60s. As we approach 5 o'clock, I'm thinking about 67 for a daytime high in the metro today. Watch these showers move off towards the east by 9 o'clock. Just mostly cloudy skies. Same story at 10 o'clock with showers east of the Omaha metro. Temperatures by 10 p.m., basically upper 50s and lower 60s. Watch what happens as we go through the overnight period. More clouds fill back in, and by 7 a.m. on Saturday, we could see a few more showers across the Omaha metro with temperatures basically in the lower to mid 50s starting off Saturday morning. Looks like a morning rain a possibility on Saturday. Otherwise, partly to mostly cloudy. Maybe a few showers and thunderstorms Sunday morning, possibly again Sunday evening as well. And temperatures really start to rise. A warm front pushes through that. Again, could kick up a few thunderstorm chances on Monday. 88 degrees there. Otherwise, temperatures stay in the 80s and even approach 90 by Thursday. So for fans of summer weather, getting closer and closer to actual summer. Looks like maybe finally getting some actual summer temperatures setting in.
I am one of those fans that you speak of.
I know you are.
So it's exciting.
And I don't mind 90 if it's a little bit less humid out. Unfortunately, we're also getting to that time of year where the dew points jump and it gets uncomfy. But that's the way it goes this time of year.
Tyson, thanks. Mm-hmm.